normally we do it for exams, we do it for, because the teacher said so. But once you go to the library, I think there are a lot of different books, creative books that can inspire you to do different things in life and dream big. So I'd encourage you to take this opportunity, grab it.
So we're here today for the grand opening of the library at the Encino Basin School here in Mathari, which is really exciting. We've been working on the library now for several months, and I'm here with Benedict, who is the amazing principal and leader here at Encino School. And so, Benedict, maybe you could just say a few words about, you know, your thoughts on the library and how you're feeling about the opening today.
Yeah, I must say, first of all, to thank everybody who has supported, who was having concern, any I must say, on behalf of the school, we are very thankful. And also to Leanne, I must say that the first time you first came, we entered into my office and we discussed about it. I was wondering, like, what type of a library she's talking about, and already we have a library. So I didn't know what was really going to come. So today I'm very much excited. And the entire set of fraternity is excited, and even we saw the students themselves, so they were saying, wow. So this thing has really come, and it is now the international standard. So I thank you people for your patience, also for taking too much time coming all around, trying to do everything. And everybody also would like donated a book or you did something of that kind. So we really, really thank you. And this thing here, this one is a great, great impact in the community. And the students are now going to have a proper interaction with the book. So I'm really excited, and thank you once again.